The Nebraska Supreme Court overturns a Sarpy County ruling challenging the community's ability to tax residents. KETV NewsWatch 7's Hannah Pickett joins us live in the Newsplex with the latest.
Well, Brandy, the legal battle over taxes has been a double-edged sword for school districts in the learning community. If the common levy tax was declared unconstitutional, Omaha Public Schools could have lost $26 million. But now that it's been declared constitutional, Papillion La Vista schools will lose more than $1 million.
Nebraska Supreme Court rules the common property tax levy of the learning community is constitutional. That overturns a Sarpy County ruling that the tax was unconstitutional. Whether the Supreme Court's decision is welcome news or not depends on who you ask.
The Supreme Court decision is really pretty good news for the learning community.
We were definitely disappointed at the ruling.
Ted Stillwell is the CEO of the learning community. He says the Supreme Court's ruling validates fairness in funding based on a school's need, which is the foundation of the learning community.
It is a metro problem. It's going to take all the districts working together.
He says the tax provides the 11 districts within the Douglas-Sarpy County learning community financial stability.
We're pleased also that it stabilizes the funding for these districts. Something doesn't have to be quickly reinvented in just a few weeks by the Education Committee.
But Annette Iman with Papillion La Vista School says not every district within the learning community benefits or gains financial stability.
We want laws that do benefit all students. And so we would question how, when we've lost $1.422 million over the last 3 years because of the learning community law, how that benefits the Papillion La Vista students.
Iman says the constitutionality of the common levy is just one part of bigger issues within the learning community.
We're going to continue to do what we can to get changes in that legislation.
Will not appeal the Supreme Court's decision, but instead work with lawmakers to try to change other parts of the learning community law. Papillion La Vista would like to see changes in governance and school districts and transportation in relation to open enrollment, to name a couple of things. Reporting live in the Newsplex, Hannah Pickett, KETV NewsWatch 7.